Alright, that was frustrating. Launched the game, turns out I didn't have any music running, and it's like, alright, well, I guess let's get the music running. Turns out I had to quit the game to do that, and unfortunately, that actually lost me all of my money. Which is really frustrating, because then I had to go sell all of my cards. Luckily, I had a bunch of spare cards that I could sell for money. But it's still kind of one of those where it's just like, I'd very much like to not have to deal with these problems. This game is not very forgiving to weird streamery issues. Today has just been a cascade of sadness. I don't have auto heal, do I? Well, that sucks. Alright, well, let's just deal with the cheap ones for the time being. Let's see. Well, at least we've got Axeman Buddy Man right there. Really conveniently. Yeah, so I'm not entirely sure how I want to do parts of this. Obviously, we've got, you know, a lot of rather tough enemies here, which is not very appreciated. Okay. We get a bunch of health back threes. Yeah! That's the ticket. That's kind of what we're looking for. That's kind of what we really need. We need a lot of big health kits. I was going to pick up extra drones, and I didn't. And I'm dumb. Question, does it... I was really hoping it would actually pick the resources from everything as I came back and came around. I don't know, whatever. Drones are dumb, and they're hard to cheese, and I really should have gotten multiple drones, and it was stupid that I didn't. Alright, whatever. In retrospect, I should not have shot all of these things all at once. Okay, we're gonna heal a fair bit first. I made mistakes. I don't know where that beetle is. I don't know when it's coming down. I don't know where it's coming down. I don't know where those bees came from, but, well, in the wise words of Knockless Courage, fuck. Why is there suddenly more music playing? What decided to suddenly start playing music here? Apparently Windows Media Player decided to start playing music on me. Okay, so this is perfect. We've got this. Let's try and throw down a gun turret. Okay, there we go. This is what I get for not for getting cocky, and then just watching as everything burns around me. Well, there goes a bunch of health packs. We're okay. We're definitely okay, but that was not at all what I wanted to have happen. Okay. Well, we've had our little moment of stress. Today is just not my day. I just finished streaming for the night. Very early end. Started early, ended early. It was great fun with Scrap Mechanic, but before Scrap Mechanic started, of course, my audio setup was totally broken, and OBS was just spitting this, like, horrible vibrating bee noise at everybody. It was awful. But so, this is gonna suck. I hate these rocks. I really wish they wouldn't go in the path of the objectives. I think there's a way to break yourself out of an objective, but I don't remember what it is. But anyway, yeah, so of course I spent the first like 20 minutes of tonight, 20, maybe 30 minutes of tonight trying to fix stuff. I really wish the rocks wouldn't do all the damage that they do. Also wish there wasn't, like, weird performance issues. I wish there were a lot of things that weren't, like, wrong with life right now. But yeah, so, new microphone, horrible setup, couldn't stream, just had to fix it, of course. Damn it. And of course, I fix it, but, of course, it takes time. I'm sick of just hitting my face into stupid things. I'm just here to have fun. This game's mean with its limited resources and really awkward controls. Oh, we're getting a bunch of shards from these. That's what the noise is. It's totally worth it that we're getting them, obviously. Just, I'm in this like state of frustration and I clearly shouldn't be playing Roguelands right now. But yeah, so I ended the stream, but as I was ending, of course, you know, people are begging me to keep going and to stream Roguelands. And it's like, I don't generally play roguelikes after hours. And then I decided, you know what, whatever, I'll record like an episode or something before I go to bed. Just so I actually have one for tomorrow, because of course there's always some, like, unforeseen thing that makes it almost impossible for you to finish recording all of your content in a given day. It just doesn't work. So I'm like, alright, I'll record Roguelands. This is why I don't like streaming Roguelands. I get angry. I don't like streaming games where I'm only gonna play like 20-30 minutes of it before I'm just like, alright, I've had it. That's why I like streaming stuff like Fallout, where I can play for hours and hours and hours and hours and never get tired of it. Or angry at it, or anything. Those games literally just can do no wrong. Well, they can do plenty of wrong. The other reason why I stopped early is, of course, because I can't stream Fallout right now. Which is a bit of a serious problem. Because, of course, on top of my microphones being all wigged out and weird, my mods for Fallout are also equally wigged out and weird. What's that guy going off? I have no idea. But yeah, so I couldn't do any of that stuff either, and it's just like, this is a pain in the ass, and I can't... Nothing's going right. And whenever nothing is going right, the usual answer is, you know what? Just stop, just go to bed, don't try anything else, because it's always just gonna backfire on you. You know how it is. That's how it always works. I'm trying to think of situations where, like, a night has actually improved after things have gone wrong. And usually the answer is only for maybe an hour or two, and then stuff keeps going wrong further. And it's just like, you know, no, let's not do that. Ow. Wow, he came out of his nest quick. Yeah, we definitely need to get the Healy thing. I should probably try Bubble. Dips. Does Bubble last for a time, or until I get hit? That sword actually has a surprisingly long duration. What if it's affected by stats? Well, let's just sit here and wait. Oh, what if the sword's based on damage done? Nope, it's not. Okay. So, I don't actually know how bubbles handle it either. Well, against my better judgment, we're gonna go to the Hollow Cavern. Flamethyst Glowfly Emblem. Let's get the Glowfly emblem. And it's my helmet. Because the sooner we get this up to level 10, the sooner we turn it into one of those fancy pants pieces of equipment. Technically, I could actually do that with multiple pieces of equipment, seeing as we've got so many things, but still. Okay, let's just hope we can get some more good stuff here. Galactic. Sadly, the resources don't actually scale with the challenge, which comes off as really weird to me, but I don't know, whatever. Okay, let's go drop our stuff off. We've still got plenty of Healy kits. I'm a little bit worried about coming here. Well, worst comes to worst, I just run away like a coward. Okay, so let's just drop off all of these. Yeah. Let's see, we've got to be able to drop off a fair amount of this stuff. So one nice thing, we're going to be able to afford yet another, we're going to be able to afford another challenge run pretty much after this episode if I do this area. I assume, yeah, I don't have any combat ships. It'd be nice to get the healing one. I'll have to keep my eye out. Oh, hi. So these guys are much more aggressive. I don't know about the boss. Probably. Shut up, Lenny. God. Like, honestly, I'm still floored that that Sean has, like, such a... For a game where it's so easy to get snuck up on by dumb enemies that, you, like, aren't fun to deal with. Shut the fuck up, Lenny. And he's pissed. Oh, and he's here. Okay. I don't really know if he's actually any more or less dangerous than he used to be. They move. I'll give him that. Okay, we should probably leave. Ow. Okay, that hurt. Okay, so that's a bit of a problem. And I know they disappear eventually. But still. Okay, let's throw in the bubble. I don't know if the bubble protects me from harm, or if it's like one shot or two shot or however many. Well, now's the time we find out. It's useless. Oh, crap. He's a lot more movie than he used to be. That's understandable, honestly. Okay, whatever. Let's just keep going. Yeah, I'm mainly here for experience and otherwise. Okay, I'm gonna have to stay away from the rocks, yes. I'm gonna have to stay away from a lot of things here. Okay, I'm gonna have to avoid mining for a short period of time. Okay, we're good. I do appreciate the fact that the floating rocks have updated critters on them. Oh! Sweet babies, there's a lot of these guys. I think we're okay. Just gonna hide out in the corner, they'll come for me. I'll put a turret down. Turret should be fine. There we go, wow. Turret does work. Okay. And we're getting a lot of tokens here. Tokens, money, I mean eyeballs, but at this point they're kind of on the useless side of things. I could probably fight that boss again. I'm just not sure if I want to. I mean, fighting the boss is like okay, but I don't think I need the resources. Let's go for the Orhalcum at the very least. What I probably should do is clear the entire zone first. This place sucks. Navigating here is not fun. And of course, there's actually reason for me to want to. Okay. Well, let's... These guys can shoot out of their butts. That's not okay. They should only be able to shoot forwards. Like, should be in the handbook or something. Right? I don't know. It feels like it should be in the handbook. The guidebook? The rules? It should be a rule. Okay, some portal uses. I really wish portal uses would actually cheapen the price of the next... cheapen the price of the next one. You know, I think the easy way to deal with Lenny would actually just have it be, the easiest way to deal with Lenny, I think, would be to have Lenny specifically only say his dialogue for the first time you come into an area. Oh, jeez. He put down a lot more of these than I thought he did. Okay. Well, we've got some room to deal with. And these have kind of limited placements. I think he's actually out of butt balls. So we're actually in a pretty good space here. We still need to do, like, a hell of a lot more damage to him, probably. But yeah, he can't attack for quite a little while. There we go. Okay. And I highly doubt we're going to fight another one of those here today? Whatever. Okay, let's make sure we don't go falling directly onto something that we're going to be very unhappy about. And we're good. Okay. I'm surprised at how many of these guys there still are along the way. But I guess it's okay. Let's grab this. I should check how many levels and how much money I get from this entire set of runs. Probably not as many as I'd like. Okay, I'm also trying to think of, like, what other levels we want to do here. Shroomtown would probably be pretty doable. The enemies are a little bit on the shooty side, but I can deal with it. Shut up, Lenny. Like, the fact that he says it repeatedly in one level boggles my mind. Like, you'd think it'd be a really easy Boolean. Okay, I might have fucked up here. Okay. This is bad. I mean, at least it's kind of easy to deal with for a short period. crap. Okay, can't take another hit like that for a bit. Okay, we got it. Yeah, one of the problems is we've got decent gear, but we don't have the level to sustain my health. So no matter how much gusto I'm throwing at this, I'm still going to be... Wow. I really picked a good time to come through this corridor, didn't I? Yeah, I could actually fight another rock scarab if I really wanted to here. And... I don't know if it was my leg hair or what, but I just felt something go across the top of my foot. Always bothers my mind. Okay, there we go. I'm really hoping I can get a ring. Another ring. Getting two rings would be handy. Okay, so we're seeing Hollow Cavern, and another Ancient Ruins. Let's do Hollow Cavern. I think I might forego mining for the time being. I think let's go Shiny Scale. I haven't seen one of those before. Oop. Okay, what are our options here? Doesn't look like it's anything new, ever. Yeah, it's just the same thing. Let's go Helmy XP. Sadly, it's going to take forever to level this thing up. Okay, yep, we got the money for the next... We've got the money for the next run. I'm going to go until I run out of health kits, I think. Let's see, my dexterity is pretty dang high. Probably should have actually waited to see. Dancing Slash, I don't know what that does. It's an interesting question. We could pick up a Glow Shroom token. Don't know how much I need to do that. It's cheap, though. No, but it's easy to get. How many Glow Shrooms do I have? Let's grab it. We got the dosh. I could even do challenge 2 next, potentially, depending on how well this farming run goes. I'm just not really sure I want to. Like, it mostly just feels like enemies scale up in terms of HP and damage. They don't actually really... I don't know. Ow. I took that one straight on the face. Why did I take that one on the face? I'm dumb. I really need to get some movement speed bonuses here. So I really wish this place would actually give completely tier 2 resources by this point. Okay, this place sucks, and I don't want to be here. Sadly, coming down, not always the brightest. Okay, I can take 2 shots here. Luckily, these enemies not nearly as tough as some of the other varieties. Okay, there we go. Problem solved, and we're good. Okay, let's just get that. I'm not even going to bother mining here. Fighting the big bad. Not really high on my list. I'm just gonna fight the goons. We're gonna go for the experience at the end. This is probably gonna reduce the amount of experience we get for my helmet, but that's probably an okay thing to do. Okay. So I'm just gonna keep fighting my way through these guys, keep avoiding them. There we go. I'm trying to think of other games that do this sort of thing well. I don't know. I do wish this game had, like, Risk of Rain style, like, upgrades. That you could, like, temporarily get. As part of a run. That would almost be cool. As, like, a way of, like, keep... Like, don't stop. Just keep going. That'd be cool. Sadly, probably never gonna happen. Okay. Yeah, luckily these guys go down in like 2 hits. Which makes my life a lot easier. Okay. Yeah, the other thing I'm here for is treasure chests. Like, I can get the occasional okay thing from bosses. Maybe? I don't know. I'd really have to look into the exact, like, what is the optimum strategy. Optimum strategy here across the board. I actually don't know. Oh, it makes a really annoying noise every time you select a resource or hover over one. Didn't even realize that. Man, that's annoying. Okay, hey, Shroomtown. Yeah, let's just go to Shroomtown. I like this place, but I don't like this place that much. Where Shroomtown, absolutely high on the list. Okay. Let's keep going. That, and... I wonder if the resource scales based on, I wonder if your reward scales based on your, on, like, how much you fought there. Probably. Like, maybe there's a score list, and that's how you get things. I have no idea. Okay, what's this? That's a ghast emblem. Yeah, we wanna grab emblems. I'm pretty okay on gear, maybe? But it's also hard to say. Oh, it's Galactite. Galactusite? I don't know, one way or another, that's a resource we don't have a whole lot of. Wow. 2-3 token. Pretty cheap. Nice. So we'll just drop it off. I'll sort my bank later. It'd be really nice, actually, if there's an auto-sort button, come to think of it. Oh, that's fine. Okay, so we've got a double donut shooty mushroom fellow. Ow. Fuck. I'm gonna give this some wide berth until we get our HP back. These guys are actually a fair bit more dangerous than I thought they would be. Luckily, my turret has strike through and does a fair amount of damage. So, should be able to kill these guys. We might be in trouble. These guys are annoying. Okay. Well, we'll get a lot of shrooms. Honestly, the boss is probably pretty easy. If we run into a problem, I can always leave. Oh, hey! Extra portal uses for here. What's this give me? Bugs. Nice. Okay. So ideally we clear this place out to our best possible extent. Or at least to some possible degree. These guys are much more aggressive. I want to kill this guy before we have to deal with the bully shroom. There we go. Okay. Let's grab resources. Well, I don't see him yet, but he's probably nearby. Shit, that's a lot of guys. Trying to hear where he could possibly be. Not a clue. Okay. Sadly, if it turns out that he's actually, like, a competent boss and can murder me, we're in trouble. Also keep feeling, like, weird itches on my neck and stuff. Which... faggle. Okay, there's a lot more enemies there than I thought there were going to be. That's one thing that pisses me off about games like these. It's almost impossible to look before you leap. Okay, got one. Don't know what his dealio is, but there we go. Okay, we're gonna be able to get a fair amount of beetles from all this. Drone, come back. Yeah, just trying to get as many resources as possible. I really don't know what Boss Bully Shroom is, but one way or another, this is gonna have to be the last of where we go and what we do. Because we're running out of the basic healing kits. I can only heal about 40 more HP. And that's about, four shots from an enemy. That's rough. That's real rough. Cripes. Oh, fuck. Luckily, my turret's pretty cheap. I'm just gonna let it shoot. This is too many dudes. Because, yeah, there's no way I'm clearing through this group safely. Ah! Don't know why I pressed Q. It was a bad move. Okay, we're good now. Unless the boss shows up and then we're not good. I'm surprised we haven't run into him yet. But, you know what? If he's just going to be elsewhere, he's going to be elsewhere. And that's all I need to know. It's interesting that you hit the stamina cap so quickly in this game. I was never really expecting that, but I guess here we are. So I guess that's that. Okay. I get the feeling the boss is going to be poltergeisting right at the end. Oh, that'd suck if it turns out that I actually have to beat him to get by. Well, despite me wasting a little bit, we still have a fair amount of HP kits. Yes? Yes. Okay, don't see him yet. Okay. This is a problem. Okay, we got the main offender down. I'm just gonna let my turret handle them to some degree. We've got somebody up above. But we're okay. Yeah. Luckily my turret is kind of champion. When I can't be. I really shouldn't be fighting this guy, should I? I should go for the dude on top. I don't know if the other guy's gonna be able to shoot at me, but he's got less of a range. Yeah, fighting these guys in close quarters is a pain, especially with my limited range. Why do the enemies have longer range than I do? They're just spitting nonsense at me. It's obnoxious. Alright, whatever. Still haven't run into the bully shroom, which is good. Okay, did I get this? Nope. Okay, that's good. What level am I now? 35! Hey. I don't know, boss in sight. Yet. He might have bugged out. I wonder if there's a snow, it'd be interesting if there was no tier 2 boss. Nope, found him. Oh, but he hasn't changed. He's the same guy. Oh, right. He can do that. That's a problem. Actually, that's not really a problem. This guy, comically easy. Okay, that's good. I was a little bit worried that he was going to be pulling off some, like, slick-ass crazy moves, but turns out, nah. He's a two-bit jump with a weird mushroom hat. Actually, looks pretty cool. This game needs hats. Didn't the previous game have hats? It did. Why doesn't this game have hats? Like, I actually really liked the hat system in the previous game. It was really satisfying. Okay, he's kind of slowly inching up. I think the most worrisome thing about this boss is if he's potentially came up to say hi. And I don't want to deal with that. Luckily, with the knockback from his attacks, it's not really a problem. There we go. That's a level's worth. Let's keep going. So we've got two of the little fighty shrooms, and just a bit of resources to grab. Well, we might as well bop down and grab them. Not really a whole lot of reason why not to, you know? Okay, where the devil did they go? Oh, here's one. I don't know. Ah! Oh, it'd be pretty damn shitty for me to die fighting these guys. Two of them stacked together. That's just dirty. There we go. Got it. I don't know why these guys drop monster claws. They do. And it's weird and confusing and I have no idea. But we're done. We're done with this hellacious run. Let's head for the ancient runes. We're not going to sacrifice this character. That would be wasteful. Instead, we're going to see what we can get. Eyeball emblem, planet emblem, nether bulb. Probably nether bulb. Yep, nether bulb it is. And let's wait for the helmet EXP to roll back around again. Yeah, I like Shroomtown. Shroomtown's good. Yep, there it is. Shroomtown's probably my favorite zone to go through. The enemies are a little bit on the rougher side, for a lot of reasons, but, the sheer lack of obstacles trying to murder me, very helpful. I don't have to think about it at all. And, this, guys, is why I don't... This is why I don't go out of my way to stream this game. Because pretty much... What? Really? Huh. I'm maxed out on money. If trying to stream this would be a pain in the butt. Because I'm already feeling pretty good on Roguelands for a night. Not to mention I need to go take a break. Probably get a bowl of cereal. I think that'd be really nice. I don't know. I'll have to think about it. Anyway, yeah, no, it looks like, credits stack at 9,999. That's really weird. Kind of lame. We should probably go upgrade the little drones underneath our base. Let's see what kind of haul they've brought in. It's not a bad amount. You know what? How much would it cost? Yeah, let's upgrade 4 of them. Because we want to upgrade. We want to max this out. No doubt about that. Is that it? Okay, yeah, so we can upgrade 5 of them, and then we'll be able to afford the next challenge run. Will we want to do that? I have no idea. But this way, at the very least, we have more money than I thought we did. Alright. Well, let's go down to 5,000. There we go. That'll upgrade my world fragments a lot. Speaking of, I probably have an amount I've stored. Because you get world fragments from killing bosses, right? Yep, there we go. Okay. So let's see what I can buy with 5,000 world fragments. Oh yeah, any of these actually useful? Engine blocks are really expensive for some reason. Same thing with lights. I don't think they do anything. So wealth trophy, probably... Wealth trophy is used for remembrance tickets and arena tickets. We don't care that much. Lightsworn ticket's gonna be expensive. Iron ticket's expensive. I got several. Ashen dust, I don't entirely know what that does. Okay, so let's save up for the Lightsworn. I don't know if we need one, but... We don't need any Ion tickets right now. And I think that's fine for me. So let's just drop this off for the time being. Drop my money off for the time being. Come over to this tab, start dropping things off. Come over to this tab, start selling these. Come back to this. Drop everything off. Okay. And you know what? Let's grab all of our herbs, eyeballs, butterflies. And you know, we should probably grab a lot of these things. Let's just pick up all of our resources. We got a ton of things to grab here. We don't need that. We might as well make a couple of things. Glob of Aether. Consume to gain a random amount of experience. We're gonna save that. We'll give that to a character that can't gain experience themselves. Okay, these are mostly useless. I'm gonna grab them anyway, just for sorting purposes. Grab all of these, and good. Okay, so we wanna do... Let's come down here first. Let's see what I can create. So this is tier 3. Oh, that's seed. Tier 2, that's tier 2. Bugs are tier 3. Can I do, like, 2 bugs? Chitin fragment? I'm gonna do this. Okay, there we go. I can make 2 health pack 2s. That's probably a little excessive. Don't know. Seemed like a good idea, though. So we gotta find out... These are tier 3s. Let's go down to tier 2, come to think of it. We might as well make tier 2 health kits. And a bunch of them. Okay, where's the mushroom? There's the mushroom. Nope, that's no good. Luckily, it's pretty obvious when it's bad. There we go. Anti-poison. Oh, interesting. That's not what I was thinking I would do at all. And here's a problem. This isn't all going to fit in my inventory. That is actually an issue. Let's grab these before they float away into the depths of space. Oh, interesting. They don't magnetize back into me. If they came out of me. That sounded really weird, but whatever. Okay, let's put away these. Let's put away this stupid Aether blade. I really wish you could... Pick your starting weapon, honestly. Okay. And then back to alchemy. So. We want tier 2s. So we want dung beetle, we want monster claw, and we want glow shroom. At least this is cheap. So, oh wait, that's anti-poison, sorry. Well, we'll need that eventually anyway. That's 7 mana pack 1s. That's about as... Well... It's a little efficient. It's kind of efficient. But still, let's... Not do that. Wonder how you make, Wonder how you make the other health kits. Well, let's go over here. Let's drop off the really expensive stuff that we're not gonna have a whole lot of for a while. That's that. Go back here. Drop off the anti-poison. Drop off the mana kits. I could use them. I should use them. I'm not going to use them. Okay, so we got that taken care of. Now let's make tokens out of everything. Let's see. Glow shrooms. Where's my... There's my glow shrooms stack. All right, Helcom. Really wish this would almost auto-stack for me. It would make my life substantially easier. I have a lot of these. Should probably figure out a good use for the seeds. Sadly, have not. Okay, claws... I'm gonna keep the rest of these separate, I think. I don't think I need any more of those. Okay. So let's do eyeball. Oh. Oh yeah, I do have eyeball, herb, planet emblem. Doesn't look like we got any fire flutterflies. Okay, so we already got that one. Already got that one. I'm just gonna see what I haven't made yet. Oh, now I can make another Aether Blade. You know what? To space with you. I really wish there was a button that would actually make, like, tell me which recipes I haven't made yet. Okay, so we've done those. Let's try eyeball first. We've done eyeball first, herb first. Done that first. That's done that first. So I think that's all of the tier one recipes. I could be wrong. I am wrong. Oh, right. Because we need herbs. Well, we got... I mean, we've got 250. Can I split the stack? I can. Perfect. Oh, wait, no. We had herbs. We're missing flutterflies. Because, yeah, they're the hardest to get. And I assume we need flutterflies for health packs? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go down to 50. I went one too many. Well, that sucks. I guess we'll only have 4 tokens, but that's probably all we need. Let's make 4 flutterfly tokens, and let's do flutterfly first. Might as well make everything. So, cadet buckler. Already made that one. Okay. Okay. So we've already made those. So let's switch out herb with planet emblems. We haven't made that one. There's the soul reaver. Okay. Haven't made that one. And haven't made that one. I kind of want to get all of the recipes. Are they good? I don't know. But I want to make them all anyway. Okay, so let's drop off the tier 1 resources. We don't need them at this point. We don't have a use for them. And is that everything? Ah, right, the rest of the herbs. Okay, so we've done that. Now let's go back. Let's keep doing tier 2 stuff. Whoops. Should I look things up? I don't know. Hard to say. Really? Beetle? Oh. Forgot to deal with the beetles here. Okay, there we go. Never been a big beetles fan. Okay, so tier 2, tier 2, tier 2. I'm gonna just make stuff. We might as well learn what everything is. And then sell it. Probably. Sad thing is, there are all these, like, cool-sounding weapons. Near as far as I can tell, none of them are any better or worse than the ones we've had this entire time. So, we did Beetle first. Okay. There we go. So, Viking, Mark II. I mean, it would actually be cool if these actually had side effects that I didn't know. But I don't know. Well, we've made the pistol. Okay, so what's my last tier 2 thing? It's Monster Claw, Beetle... Not gas bug. It's not seed. Seeds are tier 3. Beetle. Oh, it's shroom. Okay. Well, let's throw shroom on instead of this. Flame lash. That looks cool. Okay. Shroom first. Oh, we gotta take everything out. We should probably go sell some of this garbage. And inventory is full. Is it? No. We just had enough. Okay, yeah, let's go sell all this low-tier equipment. I'll look into what I can make with them. But for now, they're all mediocre. They're gonna have lower stats than the ones I have. If we do get, like, an epic or whatever, one of the higher quality things, obviously I'm gonna keep it. But not really interested right now. I really wish you could make the... platforms that you can jump through in here. I don't know why you can't. It's really weird, isn't it? I don't know, it feels weird to me. Okay, so what else can I make? It's these three. Already made that. I already made that. I haven't made that. Okay, the High Wind. Isn't that like a skyship and something? Colossus. Yeah, these sound pretty freaking crazy. Okay, so we've done all of these first, right? Nope, we haven't made that one first. Okay, ooh, Frost. Well, there's our first uncommon of the night. Let's throw on Beetle here. Okay, Isaac Helm, funny. Titan armor. Okay. Claw. Claw on that. There we go. We might actually be able to get everything. No, we're gonna be shy. I know there are combos I haven't done yet. And Ultram armor. Okay, so we've got one gun I can drop off here. Let's grab all of the... I'll keep the Nautilus armor and the Aether shield. But, like, Aether staff, Rune Lance, rest of this junk that I have generally no use for? Yeah, I don't need all of these. We're just gonna keep a spare set if I have another character that needs to be brought through everything. Okay, and I still think I have a couple of tier 3 equipment that I can also deal with. Might as well do inventory management, because once we've discovered all the recipes, we pretty much have nothing to worry about. I really wish the higher tier equipment, though, was worth more at the very least. Stuff was hard to farm for. And no dice. Sucks. Okay. So what do we want to do? Drop these off, drop these off. This is like the most painful part of like any game, inventory management. Hate it. Hate a lot. Okay, let's see. Got a little bit more money. Let's drop off tier 2 while we're here. Tier 2. I think we got a couple of tier 3 things. I know I could do research here. And like actually figure out which ones of these we need, can use. I don't know. Okay. Well, this is all of the tier 3 stuff I have. We've made judgment. We've made a bazooka. Well, I honestly can't say I wasted that. And I made a Wraith Helm. Ooh! That might actually have higher stats, come to think of it. Ah, whatever. Okay, so let's drop that off. Drop the rest of our resources off. Let's grab the lightspeed ticket. Let's grab the droid fuel. Globs of aether and ashen dust. And let's drop these off here. I'll drop these off. I don't feel like dealing with things for a little while. Okay, there we go. Resources managed. Levels managed. I will see you guys in the next episode of Roguelands. And as always, thanks for watching.